so much for joining me. This is meteorologist Eric Tolman with an update on our forecast with mild and showery conditions developing this afternoon. And this is what we can expect. Gusty west to southwest winds behind the cold front this evening. Mild air and rain showers will overspread the region in advance of an approaching cold front. Temperatures will climb into the 50s and maybe a few 60-degree readings possible in southeast Michigan. Windy conditions will develop behind the front late today with gusts to near 40 miles per hour. Stay tuned for the very latest, and I'll have much more coming up after this. We'll see you in half an hour. And I have another update to follow. Stay tuned for that.